loved anatomy. So making a heart cake or a brain cake or eyeball, muscles, those are all fun topics for me.